Some other shifts that we were seeing throughout the day as one with came from New Birth Missionary Baptist Church in DeKalb County. They were planning to hold a service earlier today, a drive-in worship service, but that turned into a peaceful demonstration. Our Jerry Carnes was there.
It was supposed to be so different. The first gathering at New Birth Missionary Baptist Church since a pandemic drove members apart was not supposed to be a protest.
Enough is enough.
Their cries for justice are loud and strong, and this, they say, is just the beginning. But they want it done the Atlanta way.
We do things peaceful here because of our background and our history.
New Birth pastor Jamal Bryant says the marches following the death of George Floyd must go on until there is change. But the images he saw of Friday night's looting and rioting disturb him.
Through marches, we've got the Civil Rights Act, we've got the Fair Housing Act. We cannot find tangible evidence how riots has helped us progress as a people.
Atlanta is a city that stared down hate during the Civil Rights era, then declared itself too busy to hate. It became the focus of a peaceful movement.
All around this city are reminders of a man who, without raising his fist, brought about lasting change. To many, Atlanta's past created a roadmap that can help resolve the conflicts of today.
In the shadow of Dr. Martin Luther King's church, Joy Christina has placed a sign in the window of her business, hoping future protests spare her. She understands the anger.
We share the same struggles. We share the same sentiment. Hurting our business and vandalizing our business directly is against our mission of uplifting this black community.
DeKalb County CEO Michael Thurman says while rejecting acts of violence, community leaders must still hear the message that marches through the streets of Atlanta.
Come to a table of peace and understanding so that we can learn from each other, develop solutions.
New Birth's first gathering since March wasn't supposed to be this way. Members keep their distance thanks to the coronavirus, but they are united in protest, a peaceful protest done the Atlanta way.